I'm the fucking man, y'all don't get it, do you? Type of money, everybody acting like they knew you. Go uptown, New York City. Some Spanish girls love me like I'm out with Buddha. Tell Uncle Luke I'm out in Miami too. Clubbing hard, fucking women, they ain't much to do. Wrist playing, got a condo up on Biscayne. Still getting brain from a thing, ain't changed. How you feel, how you feel, how you feel? 25 sitting on 25 mil, I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. Rest in peace, Mac Dre, I'ma do it for the Bay, okay? Getting paid, we'll holler whenever that stop. My team good, we don't really need a mascot. Tell Tune Light One, pass it like a relay. YMCMB, more YMCA. Me, Franny, and Molly Mall at the Cribbo. Shot goes out to Nico, Jay, and Chubb, shot to Gibbo. We got Santa Margarita by the leader. She know even if I'm fucking with her, I don't really need her. Ah, oh, that's how you feel, man, that's really how you feel. Cause the pimpin' ice cold, all this just wanna chill. I mean, maybe she won't, and again, maybe she will. I can almost guarantee she know the deal, real nigga. Now she want a photo, you already know though. You only live once, that's the motto, nigga, YOLO. And we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, but we don't really play. Every day, every day, what anybody say. Can't see him cause the money in the way, real nigga. What's up?
As you can see, when you launch a projectile off of a house, you can then draw a right triangle and then use trig ratios to determine distances.
So, to use the trig ratios to find distances, you first have to draw a right triangle. Once you draw the right triangle, you have to figure out the angle from the Xbox to the top of the house, which is, in this case, 30 degrees. Then you want to find one length. The length from the house to the Xbox is 18 feet. From there, you start using trig ratios. To find the distance of the house, we are going to use tangent. We're going to call the height of the house X. So first you do the tangent of 30 is equal to X over 18 feet, which again is the distance from the house to the Xbox. So then you multiply 18 by on each side of the equation, so that way you have 18 tangents of 30 is equal to X. When you put that in the calculator, you get 10.4 feet for the height of the house. Next, we are going to find the distance the Xbox traveled, and we're going to call that Y. The cosine of 30 degrees is equal to 18 over y. So then we multiply each side of the equation by y. Y cosines of 30 is equal to 18. When you divide each side of the equation by the cosine of 30, you get y is equal to 18 over the cosine of 30. When you put that in the calculator, you get 20.8 feet for the distance the Xbox traveled. Next, we're going to do a check step, and we're going to use sine. The sine of 30 is equal to 10.4 over 20.8. 10.4 is the height of the house, 20.8 is the distance the Xbox traveled. And whenever you simplify this, you get the sine of 30 is equal to 0.5, which is a correct statement, so we did this correctly.
One time, I'm calling it out like the umpire. 7 grams in the blunt, almost drowned in the pool. So I swam tubboat, it's east side, we in this boot. Wishing it would like a tree in this boot. And if a leaf fall, put some in that boot. That's my M.O. at a beat of that shit. I'm fucked up, tore down, I'm twisted. Door knob, talk stupid, off with your head. Money talks and Mr. Ed, yeah. I'm so young, money got a drum on the girl. Energizer bunny, funny how honey ain't sweet like sugar, ain't she sweet? Down the street like hookers, I tongue kiss her other tongue. Ski, 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 water gun. Oh my god, Becky, look at her butt. Don't she? Now she want a photo, you already know though. Yeah. You only live once, that's the motto. The YOLO, and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, but we don't really play. Every day, every day. What anybody say, can't see him cause the money in the way. Real, what's up?